Shut. They are off on the racing for the second race, the Masinagudi plate. There's a rush for the early lead with Street Cat from the far end has taken start, being joined out on the outside by Atacama. Catalyst comes in next, then we are dominant. For the back, a length behind on the outside, Brilliant Script being joined on the inside by Say My Name. Arzon's Diamond comes in next, then we have Betty Boop. Close behind Betty Boop, Dude Swan has now take the first left-handed turn. Street Cat towards the near side, moving up on the outside. Catalyst Atacama comes in next, making a forward move. Say My Name. Then we have Dominant as I now take the first right handed turn. As it is now, it's Atacama towards the near side. Just the leader from Dominant in second. On the outside, we have Catalyst. For the back, 2 to 3 length behind we go. We have Street Cat now being passed on the outside by Say My Name. Another length behind we go. We have Brilliant Script. 3 to 4 length behind we have Betty Boop. Dritz Swan comes in next. Then we have Arzon's Diamond dropping back. As the horse is now straight past the 600, Atacama towards the near side. Catalyst on the outside. Say My Name making a forward move. Further back, Dominant. Brilliant Script. 4 to 5 length behind we go. We have Street Cat. Then as the horse is now approached the 400 meter marker, it's Catalyst towards the near side. On the outside, Say My Name. Brilliant Script comes in next. Then we are Dominant as a soon wheeler on the corner to enter into the final run in round the turn and into the straight. They enter Say My Name towards the near side as a slender lead. Moving up on the outside, Brilliant Script. Then we have Catalyst. But Say My Name from Brilliant Script. Say My Name from Brilliant Script. Say My Name still the leader from Brilliant Script. Say My Name from Brilliant Script. Say My Name. It's Brilliant Script and Say My Name locked together on the post. Then we have Catalyst Dominant. For the back, we have Atacama Betty. Bob Dridge, Swan, Street Cat, last of all, Arzon's Diamond as they all straight past the wire.